sounds distraught saying it's all over. It was Andrew Chandler, born in 89. From North.
Six-fire copy from, the Sony 800 block of Killingsworth.
Can you copy that call?
3628, I copy. Southpaw 73, I'm having computer problems, but I'm 10-8, you can clear me, George.
That was 0050.
That car you guys are talking to, that seemed to have an issue in it, so if they maybe leave, it'll probably knock most of it down.
That's what we're trying to facilitate here. Six, seven, eight. You can actually 688, I'm going to pull you as primary. To be Van Tail Motel, 1525 Northeast 37. Caller's in number 63 saying he's being stopped by someone pretending to be an officer, saying he has a gun, named Lucas Holbrook.
Copy, and that suspect out front.
So to me, it sounds like he's seen things not really there. I'm going to check with the call taker about that. Say he's only hearing him, but he knows he's a white male, about 30, really long brown hair.
Copy.
Let her know I'll be knocking.